hope everything's going well for you. Okay. Semester lalu, Andi mendapatkan juara 1 dan ibunya mengajak Andi berliburan ke Candi Borobudur, Monas, Pantai Pasir Putih, dan Andi ingin menceritakan kepada teman-temannya apa saja yang ia dapatkan selama berliburan dengan menggunakan descriptive text. Do you know what is descriptive text? Descriptive text is a text that describes a particular person, animal, place, or thing. You write a description when you want your reader to picture what you are describing. Jadi, descriptive text adalah teks yang mendeskripsikan orang, hewan, tempat, atau benda tertentu. Teman-teman, kita menuliskan descriptive text ketika kita ingin menggambarkan apa yang kita lihat ke orang lain. Next, generic structure of descriptive text. First, identification. This part introduction where or who the subject being described is. Second, description. This part shows the detailed description of subject. It may include the information about the appearance or qualities of. Jadi, untuk membuat text descriptive, kita memerlukan yang namanya generic structure, yaitu bagian-bagian yang terdapat dalam text descriptive. Yang pertama, identification. Identifikasi adalah bagian yang memperkenalkan di mana atau siapa subjek yang dideskripsikan. Yang kedua, description. Pada bagian ini menunjukkan detail subjek termasuk informasi tentang penampilan atau kondisi. Okay, I will show you the example of generic structure Tobalik. There are many tourist resort in Indonesia. One of them is Tobalik in North Sumatra. It is the large lake in the country with a large island in the island of Samosa. Jadi pada paragraf pertama itu adalah identification. Dimana dia menggambarkan atau memperkenalkan tempat. Dan paragraf kedua, what is Tobalik to offer to the traveler from distant place? It's really worth visiting. First of all, there is the beautiful wonder of nature. Nah, itu tuh adalah bagian dari description. Pada bagian kedua itu adalah description, yang mana dia menggambarkan secara keseluruhan, secara detail tentang physical appearance, quality, behavior. Yang mana tuh kayak tadi ada kalau apa the mountain around the lake, the mountain stream, the forest. Nah, kayak gitu adalah description namanya. Okay, next. Do you know what is purpose of descriptive text? Kalian tahu enggak apa tujuan dari teks descriptive? Its purpose is to describe and describe a particular person, place, or thing. Descriptive text untuk menulis text descriptive, you need to pay attention to the grammatical features in your writing. You know the grammatical features of descriptive text? Unique features of descriptive text. First, using simple present tense, using adjective and adverb, using present passive voice. First, using simple present tense. Subject plus verb 1 plus object plus adverb. Subject PDF plus verb 1 plus SRES plus object plus verb. Example, Borobudur is one of historical building in Indonesia. Not only it becomes a well-known tourist destination to a lot of travelers around the world. Borobudur Temple consists of 6 square floor. Nah, itu adalah contoh dari using simple present tense. Okay, next, using adjective and adverb. historical, well-known in Indonesia, in Magelang. Nah, teks yang berwarna orange itu adalah menunjukkan adjective dan yang warna biru adalah adverb. Next, using present passive voice. Active, subject plus verb 1 plus object plus adverb. Passive, object plus is, am, are plus verb 3 plus by plus s plus adverb. Example, it is considered Borobudur temple is also included. There is a